One of the things I'm doing while I'm in there is installing a fuel pump on a stick from Holle. It's the OEM style fuel sender everything that has a 250 gallon per hour fuel pump. There's the fuel sock. So I've got my fuel tank out. I'm warming it up because it's freezing in here to get the last little bit of water out of it before I install this. Anyway, this saves me a bunch of other cavitation issues and stuff that came with my Atomic EFI. The fuel pump that came with it had to mount externally, and I was getting fuel cavitation. For other reasons, I pulled my motor. So while I'm in there, I pulled the fuel tank. I'm gonna reroute all my gas lines, clean up all my wiring, etc. So there's videos on how to install this thing. So I'm not gonna walk you through how to install it, but I'll show you it when it's done. And it is probably gonna be pretty awesome.